There is a strong argument for extending the scope. Of course there is. We would want to raise the bar, not just in high-rise buildings, high-rise residential buildings, but in others. But please, let's not set ourselves up to fail. Let's get it right in one set first, in the highest risk end of the spectrum first, and then cascade that process down elsewhere.